Alright, guys, this is Rex, a 2-year-old lab mix, who is wanting to wish you a happy Christmas, a Merry Christmas from the Darlington County Humane Society. Rex is a 2-year-old lab mix, heartworm negative, who is trusting at certain things. Rex was on a turnover. The lady when she turned him over, began to beat him because he was scared and did not want to walk on the leash. When the shelter staff attempted to do intake on him, they actually had to carry him in, and he began to urinate everywhere because he was so scared that they were going to beat him as well. However, after a few treats and pettings and hugs, he began to wag his tail and he give kisses. His roommate he is good with, cats, a few of the yard cats he saw, and he began to bark at them, so he's not very cat friendly. Joe's going to tell you a little bit more about Rex.
Who is that? Who's this big woman?
Tara.
Tara. This is Rex, and Tara is his roommate. That's the one that's going to be put to sleep. And we got these two wonderful dogs, Tara and Rex, that stay together. So I hope you could either adopt or rescue these two lovely dogs, Tara and Rex.
All right. So
he loves to be real close to you. If I move, he just comes closer to my body.
All right. So once again, this little boy is Rex, 2-year-old lab mix. Barky at cats, not cat friendly, dog friendly, human friendly, and will be looking for a new forever home that will not abuse him. So let's foster, adopt, rescue Rex.